Here, Charlie.
Chain collar, very loose heel.
Good heel.
The chain only gets tight, heel for a tenth of a second. Back. Good, Charlie. Good heel. Good. Heel. Sit. He just started that. He didn't do that since yesterday. Good sit, yes. Good heel, Charlie.
Good.
Now, there's two ways I teach him to come when he's called. Here, Charlie. Sit. Yes. He came up a little bit and jumps. Stay. Now, because he's faster than me, I need a little bit of space. And I don't let him get up till I say here or come or front. I like to say here because it sounds happier.
Here.
Back up quick. Stop breathing close. Sit. Yes. I'm also teaching him to not jump when he gets there. Watch. Good, good. Well disciplined. Sit in front. Same as next to you. Good. 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 Yes. Sit. Gotta fix that little jump. Here. Sit. Might be getting a little close to the wall. He's got some head things going on. Here, Charlie. Another way to play the recall game is from a heel. I'm walking, I just back up. Here. Sit. Teach him to come and sit in front of me. Always eye contact, always a pause here. Good sit. Good sit. Good sit. Yes. He came up just a little. Now I'm going to teach him to do what's called the left finish. I want him to come and sit on my left side. Charlie, heel. Get him all the way back to my foot, turn him in. Sit. Oh, four on the floor, my man. Oh. Sit. Yes. Watch. Good. 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 Yes.
Fast.
And he doesn't jump. Good sit, Charlie. Good sit. Good, Charlie. That's Charlie. We're doing good. Bonding, earning his trust, taking food. Good boy.